But YouTubers, I'm actually getting super tired. And Black Ops, which is on the floor, I just threw it on the floor. Yeah, but Treyarch are the worst creators of Call of Duty games ever. They fuck up World at War. Now they fucked up fucking Black Ops. I thought it was gonna be great. They need to fix this fucking loading screen. So excuse my language. I'm actually really. They have Last Stand. Commando is still in it. So 40-meter lunge or something like that. What else do I have? Half the guns weren't even made in the Vietnam Cold War era. The Spetsnaz weren't even in the Cold War era. The AK-74U, I read that someone that said AK-74U wasn't created in the Cold War slash Vietnam era. Treyarch, if you can't make a game, do it properly, or I'm gonna kill you all. Oh, and JD 2020, what'd you take up Quickscoping? Fuck Treyarch. I went back to Modern Warfare 2 today. I like it better. Because I'm used to One Man Army and Noob Tubes and all that. But I just hate the commando in it. But it's still in Black Ops. So. Oh, and I might be able to go back to Modern Warfare 1. I don't even know where it is. Probably downstairs. Goodbye. Welcome back, Modern Warfare 2 as well.